This is a grower champagne from the well-renowned producer, Pierre Peters. It's grown in this area, a la Messe. I'm probably going to butcher the name, so I'm not going to even try, but right here, it's a Grand Cru village. So it's designated some of the highest quality in champagne. This is also a Blanc de Blanc, so it's made with Chardonnay. I paid around $75 for this wine. Let's see if it's worth the price. Caramel, apple, really nice bready finish that you expect from champagne. This is why you get a grower's champagne over those mass-produced champagne. You get a much more precise and more terroir-driven wine. I'm partial to champagne, so I'm obviously gonna give this a high score, but this is a hit. It's worth $75. I give it 93 points. Cheers.